also know that with the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection, we're gonna go all the way through it and hopefully get it done before the new one comes out, and then we'll start the new one. So let's get started. I think we're only gonna do a couple chapters.
Stranger's trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing, most likely dead. That's great. Great start, mate.
Yeah, so after about this will be pretty short because I'm planning to do another stream today with Hunt. So I was just in a party with him and his sister. It's like 20-year-old sister, I think. So I will probably be doing one with Daniel Hunt. Oh wait, I know what to do. Give it a great little pop. There we go. Alright. Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go up there, or maybe up here. Alright, let's head on up. That was easy. Try to make that a mystery, but I found it in a second. Alright. This is a really nice area. Pretty. Oh, I love the waterfalls. It's very pretty. Very pretty, I think. I would love to live in here if there was actually a house, but it's right there.
A bird.
Yeah, nothing to shoot. Yeah. Go, go, go. Wait.
Here they come.
Nope, don't have my AK anymore. Must have left it on the plane. Alright. Well, let's follow the people. Because they must have an area to go, so. Climbing up vines.
There he is!
Oh no,
it's gonna hurt them.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, no.
I turned my sensitivity up a little bit since the last time we played, so. That was kind of an issue for me last time we played. My sensitivity was way too low, so I turned it up quite a bit. So hopefully this will help me not die. Did not mean to do that. Well, at least if I shot, they didn't hear it. That would have been bad. Are you kidding me? That was cover for me. Okay.
Fire!
He's over there.
Hey.
There he is! Shoot to kill!
You're going to pay for that.
There he is! I'm going to get him!
Okay.
Oh, dang, I died. Alright, mom. First try. Not the worst, I will say, indeed. Take him out. Get nice and sweet. Blow up for them. Go get that ammo. Oh, a shotgun, I'll take that. Okay, I want to make sure I can hold four guns. Or maybe it's two, I have no idea. We will see right here. Yeah, we're taking the moss, for sure. With the pistol, could I trade it in for the AK? Nah, okay, we're taking the moss, all right. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I need ammo. Put some that right here. Alright. There we go. That's where I'm supposed to go. Right up here. Oh. Up on up. Are you kidding me? Go. Not gonna make that jump. Can I get up here? Damn. You know what? Stay away from me. You can't kill me. My ammo or your ammo? My. So I need that ammo. You know what? Take that. Yourself, you little wimp. Come on. Whatever. Pistol ammo. Oh, what am I doing? Got it. All right, let's keep on going. Roll on. Oh, freak. I received a message from Hunt. Probably do another video with him soon. I will check that after I kill everyone, and I will make it snappy.
All right.
That'd be nice if I had 2 PS4. Because then I could check it on one monitor and go to the next after that. I will be right back. I'm just going to check something real quick. Just a quickie, a quick check. Oh, more ammo, sweet. Is there any more pistol ammo near here? Ammo. Sweet. Of course. Another guy. Oh, ammo. I'll take it. I think I saw some ammo right about somewhere here. Did I see ammo? I don't think I did. Wait, maybe it's over here. Nope. Alright. Oh. Some right there. Alright. So, I'm pretty sure I have to get up there. So, I'm guessing we go on here. I'm gonna go get the treasure. Hop up here. Hop right here. Hop right there. Alright. Let me get that treasure real quick. Silver ring. I love it. I'll take that. Alright, so I haven't got much treasure on this run through much. So I might try to get more treasure on this run through. Just haven't got the time to. Oh, I have had time. But I haven't really tried. Look like a nice ankle buster. Alright, let's continue on. Woo! Beautiful. 2 already? Oh, there's another one. I didn't see you. Ah! Okay. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. I only thought there was 3 or 4, not 6. Woo, all right. Oh, more shotgun ammo. How much do I have? 10? I think I can go up to 12, I think. Maybe more. Not for sure. All right, I'm full of pistol ammo. Sweet. All right, let's continue on.
Cheery.
Lovely. Poor man. Oh, sweet. A nice little waterfall. I can't. A nice little water. Oh, yep, I did. I'm dead. Well, that sucked. Now I mean to do that. Alright. So, guessing the spot I go. There we go. Oh, okay, thank goodness. Okay. Thought I died there. Jump. Oh, goodness, I keep on thinking I'm gonna die. Oh, whew. Okay. Get a quick on Hoppy up here. Go on over here. Get a nice jump. And get another nice jump onto here. And that leads me to this nice jump to this bridge. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Who stands on top of a waterfall? Because if you get shot, well, see? I told you, you don't stand on top of a waterfall. You're kind of dumb. You're standing on top of a waterfall. Oh, that guy's lucky. Any chance he's alive, he still can survive. The other guy just fell down a waterfall. I think he has no chance of survival. All right, let's just jump on over there. Over there. They tried to make that falling thing where their stone is falling scary, but it's really, like, it's not. It's super easy to get out of. Alright. Are you serious? I said jump, and then I said get up. Alright, there we go. Now, this one Whew. Did you see that? That was interesting. All right. Oh.
Whoa.
Why did I jump in the water? Oh, thank goodness. Let's instantly go there. Instead of jumping on water, let's take our time. Jump onto that. And then that sets me to jump on over to here. And of course, wait. You're not gonna hit me, I'm a ninja. See that? Dodging bullets. I'm dodging bullets all over the sky. Yeah, you're dumb, you're dumb. Who brings a propane tank on the... Oh, bingo. Oh, bye. Who brings a propane... Oh, fudge nuggets. I hate this waterfall part. I don't know why. Oh, it's the truck. Hey, they actually added that. They didn't forget about the truck. Alright, yep, I know, truck comes, I'll do some jumps, dodging bullets, I'm dodging bullets, from out of the sky, boom, I think I go up here, who brings a propane tank onto a car? Shot. Ah, oh, sweet, thanks for the ride. Alright, there we are. Well, if they survive, rocks gonna hit them. Alright, now that we got that done. What? I didn't see this over here. You can make it, buddy. Make it. Some of this I don't remember from last time I played it because it was quite a while ago. Where's this guy at? Oh my goodness, two of them right there. And quick bammy. Alright. Don't think I die if I hit this water, but I really don't want to test it. No, I'm not going to die. Alright, I'm safe. It's a box, so that means ammo or grenade, one of those. Or both. Oh, I get all more grenades. Okay, then I'll take ammo too. Alright, that works. Alright, where'd he go next? Up here? Alright, I'll go up here. Can I jump on? Nope, that was wrong. Okay. Treasure, I think? Aw, sweet treasure. Awesome. Alright, let's continue on. So I'll for sure be doing more episodes of this in the future. Oh, what? I just went in a circle. I feel retarded. Let's not go in a circle. Let's actually go where we're supposed to go, which is up here. I'm too lazy. Do I have to... Oh, I have to go to the lock. Oh, of course. Alright, so, do I have to jump onto that log? Just a question. Or just totally miss the log? Yep, apparently I have to jump on the log. Or totally miss the log. This may take a second. Alright, sweet. Yep, alright. And from here, ah, sweet, a vine to climb. Let's hop up to here and then hop onto the vine. Oh, sweet, two vines. I think I see a plane up there, or at least a part of a plane. Was I correct? Oh, yep, the tail of the plane. And the rest of the plane. And more of the plane on the ground. We found the plane, guys. Hmm. Not that many of them. If I get a nice little pick. Nope. No. Why didn't... Oh! I lied. There's so many of them. Okay, wait. That was a waste. Okay. Take care. Guys. I just sucked. Okay. I think I need to sneak. Now, Alright, well that works too, getting their attention and then probably dying after. Oh, I'm gonna tell myself I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. What, that didn't kill him? Of course, I'm out of ammo. I don't want to waste this ammo, but I have to. Okay. Okay, go, 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 go. Got some more pistol ammo. This is not a shotgun moment. This is all pistol. Well, this might become a shotgun moment, or... Oh, fart nuggets. Run! Hit it. And if you throw another grenade at Mr. Ethan here, I will kill you. Hadouken, is that what you said? It sounded like you were Hadouken. I wouldn't be surprised. Hadouken is a very powerful word if you're in a fight. Alright. Think I did pretty good. Not super happy that I wasted a bunch of shotgun ammo. But I will get over that. Oh wait, you have a shotgun! You have a shotgun, take it! Oh, you serious? Are you serious? Are you cereal? Cereal nuggets. I did not see that grenade that this guy just threw at me. And I also, before then, I shouldn't have faced the shotgun guy face to face. I should have ran. Ran my little heart out. Yep, take that one out. Which blinds that guy. I dodged that one. Didn't dodge that one. That was very scary. I'm probably like, my guy's probably like deaf. Drake, are you deaf? Nate, are you deaf? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Little squatter over there. I see you. I need ammo. Ammo. Going in. Just for a second. I just need it for a second. I'm gonna take all these guys out. I'm going without wasting any marsh ammo. Okay, you got one. Okay, my guy, you need a heal. Oh, you gotta give me another one. I told my guy he needed a heal. Between the two pickers. Alright, that was a beautiful shot on my part. That was gorgeous, right between the two little eyeballs. I wasn't expecting to actually get that. There he is. I just wasted a shotgun ammo dodge. Whew, good thing I'm reclaiming that of you. Thank you. Okay, back to 10. I'll take it. Back to 10, that is better. And back to zero or anything.
Doesn't look good.
Well, I'm guessing that means I have to go look inside. So, is that the front? Maybe my map's there. Hopefully they didn't loot it. I'm going up. If they took my map, I will shoot them. And Sully would be really mad about this. Ah, sweet, they didn't take my map. But I'm still gonna kill you all.
Sweet. Oh no. Elena.
Well, I think we found Elena, so that's some. Oh, why'd I do that? Well, that's some good news. Let's get down this quick, because before people come. Oh, what'd I say? Get down before people come. I'm pretty sure that's what I said. So I'm not going to say it over again, but that's what I'm pretty sure I'm saying. So, happy I did. Because I'm pretty sure I remembered getting almost killed last time I played this after I got. And after I. Last time I played this, I was pretty dang young. And I sucked at games. And I was playing on the easiest one. I don't know. I think it's easy. Or maybe this one easier than easy. I know I was playing on the easiest one and I died a bunch. I was a little kid. I'm playing on normal, I think, right now. Probably should have been playing on hard. But just didn't really want it. Alright. Always the one shot wonder. The one shot. Oh, there goes the one shot wonder. Well, let's go brutally kill him, shall we? Just we had dodge bullets. Boom. A dodging bullet, man. What are you doing? Beautiful. Now, where do we go? Oh my goodness, how many guys are there? You know what? I'm gonna sass you. Sass you. Sass you. Oh wait, sass ammo. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, these guys can't be sassed. They're sass-proof. But they're not pistol-proof. Oh, there he is, 20 headshots. Beautiful. Am I supposed to go up there? I will see. I think I am actually supposed to go up there. Maybe not. Because it looks like I'm not going to be able to go up there. Ah, dang it. What? Get my moss. Okay.
Just what I needed.
Why was I calling this Saz before? Oh, there's this Saz guy up there. Mr. Sazzy. You're going for... Oh, wait, he's not Sazzy. Well, whoever you are, that's an AK, dude. All right. Oh, there's a Saz guy! Oh! Mr. Saz, I'm sorry! Woo! Why do I always get two Saz ammo? Oh, more Saz ammo! I was telling the truth. There was actually 11 bullets. Sweet! Well, I think this is where I'm supposed to go, and I think there's ammo. Nope, I took all the ammo, of course. Alright, I'm always taking all the... Oh, fridge nut... Well...
Watch where I'm going.
Oh, dude, you even had a... No. I see you. I'm coming. I'll be coming around the mountain when I... Oh. I'll be coming around the mountain when I come. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Literally, I'm going around a mountain. So, perfect song. Hope you guys are having a nice holiday season. Mine's going awesome.
Oh, jeez.
What? I'm dropping? I know, I might make this episode longer than the others. No, you don't! I'm invisible! What? Oh my goodness! It's a grenade launcher! It needs to be quick shots! Quick shot! I wish. Okay. I don't know what I took ammo for. I don't know. See, I want ammo. Oh. Is that guy sad proof? Oh my goodness. I didn't think there was such a thing as sad proof man. Or moss proof. Oh no, he's not sad proof. Okay. Man, you gotta wait. While I get to you. Show yourself. You trying to scare me, you little rope. I am. I am Iron Man. No. Iron Man. I am Dunzo Man. Dunzo Man. Okay. I'm taking Saz. Only one reason I took the Saz is because. Party! Noob tube.
Oh boy.
Noob tube. Let's stop noob tubing them. Get a quick shooty in him. I didn't even noob tube him. Well, these guys need to be noob tubed. Noob tubed. We might have an issue. I will resolve this issue by myself. Grabbing ammo for every little thing I need. Oh, I lied, there's more people. Well, there goes Saz Man. They're dumb. Whoever set these traps, they're everywhere. I can see them. Yeah. Magic. Magic. Floating gun, huh? Oh. I hit circle. I did see that. I'm not blind. Oh, no. Am I just gonna run into traps or something? Wait, I wanna test something. I will die right here. Circle, circle, circle. Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. I'm testing this. I might die. That's what happens when you hit circle. When I hit circle, I didn't dive. I died. I didn't dive, I died. If I remember, up there, when I get into that one room, I head into a different room. And I find a revolver.
You have to be kidding.
It's just some parkour, you know. Not the biggie. Oh, no, I lied. We go to that room very last. This, we're about to die after this. Oh, lovely, some vines. Also known as fake Black Ops 3 wall running. With a vine. Without mechanics. And I need to kill it. Climb up the rope. Thank you. This takes skill. This guy's a little ninja.
Eyes ahead. Don't look down.
Whoo! Oh! You know, just gonna put this out there. If I was that guy, I would have survived that. Well, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, they're not gonna say that again. Okay, thank goodness. Of course, it's gonna zoom out for a second. I'm like, and it's gonna go right back in while I'm doing jumps. I will nail it this time. One fail, not that bad. Well, on this part. Is this still chapter 3? I'm really confused. Because I was going to end on Chapter 4 yesterday, but then it brought me to this island. And it still said it was Chapter 3. So I got confused. So I just ended it there. So I don't know if this is still Chapter 3 or if we're on Chapter 4. So I hope we're on Chapter 4 because I really don't want to. Woo! A little surprised I'm making all those. Okay. Okay. Up there. Up there. Are you serious? I died right at the place where we're supposed to go. I'm pretty sure if I remember, if I walk out this door, I'm a dead man. Also, I remember if I walk out that door, I'm a dead man. I also remember this door, you're for sure a dead man. And I also remember here.
Oh, you can't be serious.
You're not a dead man. Oh, I had cough right there, sorry. Oh, fine jumping. Jump for the... Are you serious? I should slap myself right now. That was pretty dumb. Alright, jump. Dude. Over here. Jump over here. Alright. I'm gonna climb up. Climb. No, I said climb. Stop. And climb. And now, if I jump from a far distance, I may have a chance to make it. Oh man, I did. And I even got a momentum start for this jump. Which will also lead to that jump. Also lead to that jump. And this jump will lead to this jump. Which will lead to this jump. Which will lead to this jump. I think that's a jump. Not sure. What would lead to that jump? Yep, oh, okay. That was actually a jump. Okay. Climb, climb, climb. There we go. That's a climb. Climb. There we go. Now jump. Weird part is they don't show the AK or the shotgun during the cutscenes, but they show it during this part. So.
Have to bust through that window.
Yeah.
All right,
you gotta lower yourself down, but that's what I was trying to do for you. Oh. Oh, are you serious? I just got an Uzi. I'm gonna check how many viewers I got right now. I do. That's good. Okay. No one saw me. What are you guys talking about? Yes, no one saw me. Yeah, I'm clean. Oh, Fudge sickles! I want fudge sickles! God doesn't want to kill, he wants to have some fudge sickles. That's why he's killing all these men. Because he made a deal, kill 10 men, you get fudge sickles. I'm not trying to find these guys. Oh! Well, I'm gonna. Okay. Can see you guys. Oh my goodness, they're moving around. I'm coming. I'll be coming up the mountain. Here I go. You next? Who's next? I don't know. I'm just a killer. You guys choose who dies next. Not me. And I'll be walking around them. Oh. I don't want the moss. It's a good gun, but I'm just not feeling it. Let's go with the AK first. Alright. Oh, fudge sickles. I remember what's next. I'm pretty sure I found a technique to win through this. But it takes some grenades. I think that was my technique. And then, the rest is just be aware of your surroundings and dodge it. Dodge grenades!
Oh,
it's a hillbilly! Oh my goodness, it's my neighbor! My neighbor's not a hillbilly. Just put that out there. Just a guy that walks around the neighborhood in his underwear. Not a hillbilly. But... Okay. well, you can have a grenade, thank you. Oh, fudge nuggets! Waste all your ammo, then take... I'm gonna give it a good slap. Ready? Here you go. There you go. That was a nice slap on my face.
He's over there. I'm over here! I lied! I'm not!
Alright, there we go. Let's not use an Uzi first try. Let's just go with the simple popping and rocking. I'm popping and I'm rocking. Why is my neighbor back? Where? I'm sorry, neighbor. Hopefully your belly can hold all this. Oh my goodness! I didn't even shoot your belly and you died. You flopped. He's a flopper. I found a flopper, yes, in real life. Oh! Reload! I gotta kill this guy! No one calls me a flopper! Is that everyone? Oh! This one guy's gonna kill me, I know it. It's gonna be... Okay, I have a question. Did you guys, please comment on this. Do you guys see my guy fly into the air? That'd be nice. Oh, wait, what's that? Grenades! Forgot about them. Did no one die? I hope someone died. Because I really don't want to go around. It's my neighbor! Neighbor, you're not gonna live. You're gonna die by an ammo. And then I have another grenade. I forgot about this. Grenade. Take another one. Walls to blow. And also get another pop. Then a little boom. A boom boom. Like a boom boom stick. Dummy. Up there. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not feeling getting that gun again. Please say someone has more. Oh my goodness. I want this pistol. I really want to do this. I want to blow up. I'm so confused. Alright, whatever. Get off of that. Jump over here and head up the stairs. I think the stairs over here. Hello? Wasn't expecting that guy to be standing there. Pretty sure the parachute is. That flower looked like a guy. Alright, let's head to the parachute. I'm heading to the parachute.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
I'm gonna hike on up here anyways because I'm pretty sure they left me a nice little zip line. They did. I don't even have that pistol anymore. I don't know why he's using it.
Elena, what the hell's she doing?
Hello?
Buka Pintu!
Siapaini, Pichara Sekara.
Ah, crap.
Sialano! Chepatan, Buka Pintu! Ah, Tai!
Ha ha! It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun! Oh boy.
Alright, let's go. Well, we're gonna save that, because that's... Buka Pinta, like you like to say. I like to say it too. Buka Pinta. I don't know what that means, but I like it. Yeah, you're not touching the gun. You know what? I might just kill some people on that gun. Oh, Rick, I gotta run. Get on the gun! Huh? There was no reason to have that dramatic music right there. Oh! Oh! Narts! Jump! Oh, freak. Pretty sure this is the dodging game. And when I get a clear shot... Aw, oh, dude, thanks. He gave me time to reload, but then he ran. Think you're safer in the tunnel? You're dead. Right. Not gonna waste ammo on a dead man. Yeah, no. No, you're trying to waste me.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
I'll become the plumber. I said I would. Oh, fuck. Oh. Did not mean to cuss just a second ago. Ah! Nuggets. That was just a waste of my awesome gun ammo.
Oh, great.
Oh, my goodness. Where's this grenade, dude? Ah! Take it! Take it in the kneecap! That guy had an Uzi, I swear. Woo, I got an Uzi back. I call that a win-win. A win-win-win. Not just a win-win. What am I doing? I think I'm going the right way. Oh, freak. I am, but I'm not supposed to go right now. Oh, shoot. See, this is why you wait till you see that everyone's dead, and not just trust your beautiful instincts. Okay, I can't feel it. Right. I was trusted. Oh, what? You gonna make me restart? Oh, no. Okay, well, maybe I am. I don't know. Oh! I still have this thing. This guy knows what it means. Oh! I can't shoot. It's one shot. That's all I'm doing. One shot. And if I miss... One shot. If I miss, I have to brutally beat up someone. So... That's how it always has been. Because then if you shoot the ammo, you lose it. You're not wasting it. No, I'm not here! I swear! I swear! I'm not here! Did that guy die? Oh, we did. Alright. What? Do I have no more? I have no more grenades? Are you kidding me? Okay. You need to be aware. Go! Go, go, go! Apparently, someone wants me to do a Minecraft stream. So I just got a notification for. My community wants to do a live stream. Oh, freak. Still two viewers? You guys are cool for sticking around watching. Comment if you want to survive. Let's see. I want myself to survive, so comment if you want me to survive. Oh, I always throw a grenade. I don't know why. I'll do it again. Are you serious? We're going back. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta brutally beat him up now? Not it! Frick. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No! I was so close right there. I'm just gonna shove that in everyone's face right there. That was all me. And now, gotta go up. Kaboo-a. Yeah, I wanna get a quick pop. And then a quick pop. And a quick pop. One shot wonder, here we go. Also known as my favorite gun, the revolver. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I will make sure I beat someone up before I die again.
I see him. He's here.
Shit. Shit. Kill you.
You'll wish you were never born.
Yeah, I think my cue. More of them? Kidding me? Let's get this open. Okay. Alright, okay, it's open. Alright. Alright, now. There's a. Oh! Maybe not. Maybe I do have to swim around and try to figure out where to go. And I figured out where to go. Alright. So that's a win-win. Win-win. Win. Viewers are still watching. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. That's let the water flow. And then it's gonna raise up and let me over that little block back there. It's gonna be high enough for me to jump on that little block, which means I can do the next one. So. Yep, that's what I thought. It'd be high enough for the little block there. Alright. And then what? Okay, so one time. Oh, I had to cough. Alright, once I get this part done, I'm pretty sure I go get Elena. And that, I might be done for this episode, or maybe I'll do another level. Depends how long I've been streaming for. Alright. Open on up. Yes? Alright, let's continue on. Hop on up here. Great place to chain someone up. Oh, chapter 6. Unlocking the path. So I'm pretty sure I was on chapter 4, then chapter 5, and chapter 6. So this would actually be my third chapter today. So I'm thinking that's a close for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Get a little shot in there. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I... let me save the game. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed. Alright. Come back. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you later.